sometimes you need to sort of feeling the person that you can see. And then they're stuck down there, can't go anywhere else. I'll go further down. But sometimes you want to throw them, not just kill them. But instead, you can leave them around and move. From here, you're going to lift them up either this way, reverse the knee here like this, or using this hand to lift up. Thank you.